Imagine that the solution to one of the major environmental problems we face was something that we could even benefit from. A solution that, aside from mitigating the problem of global warming, is able to generate benefits in the form of fuels and useful chemicals, and all thanks to surplus energy that would otherwise be lost. The solution exists, and we are going to implement it. The European Union has set several targets for reducing CO₂ emissions into the atmosphere to try to avoid the dreaded consequences of climate change, consequences that we already suffer. In recent years, a new vision has emerged, the reuse of CO₂ released into the atmosphere, which reaches millions of tons annually, and its transformation into chemical products with a clear industrial application and without negative environmental effects. Thanks to the SPIRE initiative, we are launching a pilot project to efficiently synthesize methanol from the CO₂ emissions from a fossil fuel power station, using excess electricity from renewable energy technologies such as wind turbines. Do you want to know how? The CO₂ is extracted directly from the source at a cement manufacturing plant, a blast furnace, a power station, or any other infrastructure of this kind. A carbon capture plant refines and separates the CO₂ from other components. In parallel, using the process of electrolysis, hydrogen is extracted from water. And adding it to the carbon dioxide and making it react over a catalyst, methanol is generated in an extremely efficient manner with highly selective direct conversion. Due to its energy cost, one of the more challenging parts of the process is extracting hydrogen from water, which is compensated by using excess energy from peak production of renewables, which would otherwise be difficult to store effectively. In this way, we can produce methanol, a clean fuel widely used in the industry and utilised as a component of various polymers and solvents. And all this by reusing carbon dioxide, the principal cause of the greenhouse effect. We envisage the daily production of 1,000 kilograms of methanol through a conversion of approximately 1.5 tons of CO₂ per day, which is equivalent to the emissions per passenger of a commercial flight between Europe and the US. This is good news, a real solution to a very big problem. And it works.